Coach, it'd be a tough battle today against an Eastern New Mexico squad that came in undefeated in conference play. But what did you learn about this team in the second half? There was a lot of fight that this team showed, and you made it close there towards the end.
Yeah, I love that we fought back and kept competing all the way to the end. The guys showed good grit there. We needed a little bit more of that earlier, but I love that we didn't give up and we kept playing our identity all the way to the end of the game.
Coach, you know it's going to be tough in this conference, but how important is it to learn from a game like this in December going forward?
Yeah, it's really important. I mean, we hadn't had a lot of adversity before today, and we knew that we were going to face that at some point. How we respond to that, how we bounce back is going to be really important. So we got to make sure we're getting an opportunity to learn from our mistakes and continue to improve.
I want to ask you about two guys. One, Ja'Cory Ealy, what you saw from him today in a big day. You knew how talented he would be coming in. For DBU today, really impressed what you got from Isaac Bullard as well. You had a big day from Ricky Lujan, Cam Conn, kind of went for their normal numbers. But for Isaac, what he showed in the second half, I think ended up with 16 today.
Yeah, he did a good job of putting some pressure on the rim and trying to be active. He gives us a bigger body and somebody that can rebound a little bit better. We were really struggling with that. But I love that he gave us some juice off the bench and came in and gave us a little spark.
Got to love the guys competing. You know, you take a loss by 10, but talk about how they fought back, how you guys fought back second half, and how you can use that momentum going forward.
Yeah, we just got to remember that our standard is to give our best effort from first play to last play. Everything, wherever the chips fall, that's what it is. We got to play as hard as we can and keep competing and get after it. And that's I think the takeaway there.
We'll look forward to Thursday on the road at Southern Nazarene to get you guys back home the following Tuesday against Mississippi College.
Thanks, Reagan.